Hey, stop holding y'all nuts on me, dog. Let me in. I'm coming. You dig what I'm saying? Either way, because God got a plan for me. You dig? I ain't going nowhere. I'm coming. Either way. Hey, you know what's going on, man. It's yours truly, Alex Huncho Rodriguez, the rock star, the new Uncle Luke, the maintenance man. But I ain't fixing nothing but your girl. You dig? Growing up where I'm from is, I've actually seen and experienced a whole lot. Definitely it was pretty rough. But then I experienced like both sides, the rough and then having too at the same time. Cause pops was the plug. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah. What does it mean to be real in the world of social media? Man, that's crazy. Cause ain't with this social media stuff, ain't none of it's real. You can't believe that what you see on social media. You'll be fooled. I know these people in person, and it don't be what it be. Hey, you know, folk be going to the bank to go get that money out late just to flex throw a little song and put it back in, you know what I'm saying? Or, you know, all the whole cap. But I ain't with none of it. First off, I started off as a DJ. I was DJing down at every club here in Atlanta. I done DJ everywhere. I done DJ Mansion. I done did... Level 2, I done did the Palace. Oh, yeah, my home. Southside, you did what I'm saying? Well, I was for Dade County, but I love the Southside, you did. Oh, I done did Obsessions. I done did every club that's here in Atlanta, especially all the hood spots. I got them on lock. Then started hosting all of them because I'm like, all right, it's easy. That's what I did. And then what really got me into being an artist, I just got tired of hearing and seeing artists doing the exact same thing each other was doing. And instead of me complaining about it, I was like, you know, I'll do something about it and be different. And then they'll see, you know, the difference in them and me. My style of music, I love music as a whole. And I'm a huge fan of like James Brown, Prince, Michael Jackson, of course. And then all Jimi Hendrix, and I can bring it all back to, you know, the streets, like Trick Daddy, Jeezy. So all that type of stuff going on, that's what I, you know, that's a part of me. I love that. And then my favorite rock band is Issues. So I just love music. I don't put it like in a box. I feel like that's boring. I'm me. Like, I don't ever try to fit in. Look at them, you know, nobody ever gonna do an interview like this or look like me or, you know, sound like me at all. They're the same. Everybody that knows me, you know, I wear cowboy boots. I wear cowboy boots. Everything I do got orange involved. For the ladies, I got a little something special that got orange on it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but everything I do, you know, it's me. It's the cartel, Alex Huncho Rodriguez. I just know it's me. I don't know. Say, oh, it's like so-and-so or they... You know, no, this is what I do. I don't know about them guys. This is what I do. You did what I'm saying. So, for real, I just did a song with Young Dro. I think Young Dro is like really talented. He's dope and humble, and Holmes can really rap. And it's not many of those that's left like that that can really like rap. And Young Dro can really rap. Dro was like, hey, you know I'm out rap you. You know, it's like, I don't care. I want you to do your best. You know. I'm really an entertainer. I like to have fun and party. It was like, all right, come on with it. And he went in there and killed the song. Hey, that one got a song called Drip. Drip on it. Joke went crazy. Sorry. I would like to work with like Bruno Mars. I would have loved to work with Michael Jackson and Prince and James Brown and those guys. But definitely like Bruno Mars, Neo, that the band Issues, I'm not too fun. I'm not too fun to like want to work with like a lot of rappers or something. But it's cool. It's not just something that's on my to-do list. I fuck with a lot of people. A lot of people fuck me, but it's the cartel till I die. You dig? But definitely shout out, you know, Stroud over there, Graham Hustle and Atlantic. They actually helping me with a lot right now. I don't want to get into too many people. That ain't what I... But, yeah, that's what's going on in the cartel. You dig?
Turn it! What are you dropping off today?
Peanuts! Drop it on these niggas. All right, so yeah, I just did this. Like I said, I'm the new Uncle Luke, so I had to redo the birthday song.
Gotta do it for the birthday girl. It's your birthday girl. Say one time for the birthday girl. It's your birthday girl.
Gotta do it for the birthday girl. Yeah, but you can expect just a party, like a whole house party is lit. I got like the I got a little bit in there, you know, the little person that be with me, my dog, you did. I got the twerking granny in there. Who else I got in there? Oh, I got Pink in the building. Pink. I got a whole bunch of people in there. Everybody just came show love. We just ran out of a little Airbnb, turned up on the east side. Don't see it. You did. Oh, let me shout out King Size Media. He shot it. A-Lo the God. He directed. And we made a movie. You did. Matter of fact, y'all can be the first ones to have the video. Cause I just dropped that bitch off.